Hello, welcome to A Noob Plays Dark Souls, because I don't know any of this crap. Yeah, okay, next. So, I've played a little bit of the Dark Souls indeed. Remastered, but I have never played anything other than that. Got past the first boss. Yeah, the easy boss. And, of the Lords of Cinder converge. Haven't done much since, so. I don't know, you know. Alright. Cool. Mail. Yeah. Yeah, it's like, I don't know. Age doesn't matter. Age only affects appearance and has no. Okay, yeah. Whatever class. Yeah, let's start with the guy that, burial gift. Here's the maximum HP. Fully restores HP and cures limits. I don't know what any of this does. Increases item discovery. Life ring. Oh, I know you, like a lot of y'all are gonna hate me, but just gonna skip over all that. Alright, so I've seen several games played of Dark Souls, and it's intense. But I suck at this game. So we're gonna play this for a little bit, and see where we end up. So we're in a graveyard, which... I'll hop into that wall. It's like the graves are growing out of the wall. I guess this is us. Rise from the ashes.
Happy birthday!
Okay. Ooh. Turn my sensitivity. A little bit more. That's all it'll do. No, I gotta turn it again. Okay. Well, these controls are made for a controller, which I am not using. Okay, that works. Okay. Alright. Glowy orb with a guy on there. Okay. So far it's not as hard as I thought. Ashen Eustace flask. We'll find out what that does later. Or Estus, I guess, not Eustace. Not the old man from Courage the Cowardly Dog, no. Don't know what that's mapped to, but. Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, this guy's hurt. Oh shit. Probably shouldn't use that. Z tab. Z Shit. What the fuck, dude? Motherfucker. Get another guy sit down. God. Yeah, I thought I'd be doing a lot worse than this. Do I continue this way, or do I go back the other way that I didn't go down? I'm gonna have to shield bash someone. Hello. Soul of a deserted corpse. Whatever that does. How the hell you get up there? I thought I saw something up there. Whatever. Keep moving forward. Oh yeah, that's where I killed that other guy. Let's see what's up this way first. It's a big old castle. Alright. Tells me to turn back. It either means I'm on the right way or I should listen. Yeah, I'm trying to back. I don't think that's the right way. Sorry if you hear my keyboard in the background. It's a mechanical keyboard, so it's gonna be louder than usual. So far it's a pretty game. Oh, shit. It's a blood. Apparently he fought something and died here. Well, let's not die here. Pieces of this look very familiar from the first one. Yeah, let's get a bonfire going. At rest. Okay. Are these like where other people have died or some shit? That's beneficial. Oh, I remember this motherfucker from the first. I thought this was the third one. Okay. Well, let's see. Got inventory. I don't know what any of this does. Yeah, I don't need to return to a bonfire. Equipment, there we go. Okay, so I already have that ring on. Got my armor. Oh. Well. That would have been nice to, consider. Alright, let's die. Let's die, guys. Let's die. Game, that guy was a boss. Several of you are probably screaming at me in the comment section right now. Just, why is he so stupid? I honestly don't know what to do. Oh. Sword, dude. Oh, okay. Well, that makes sense. Okay, so I go to press that. As I thought it was going to be. So, how do you level up in this game? Supposedly I'm level 9. Well, we'll figure it out eventually. If not, I'll be level 9 forever. I thought that guy was gonna kill me. Maybe Dark Souls isn't as hard as I remember. Famous last words. Come here, motherfucker. Oh, you got a buddy. Homeward Bone. Nice play on words. So I guess I should have read more of the opening lore. I don't really know a whole lot about the lore of this game. There's no, like, the Lord's a Sinner of Bad. Shit. Laying around. Oh god. Oh, I'm good. He fell. That's a big ass throne. What up, Chica?
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I am a firekeeper. I tend to the flame and tend to thee.
It's not cryptic.
The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side.
Oh.
Very well. Then touch the darkness within me.
Ooh.
Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Okay, yeah, let's do more damage. Can I do more? Save? I'm guessing.
Oh.